in the ancient town of, I don't know where I am, because I just woke up. So these are the Roman baths, which I've read that they used to have orgies at. They give you free spa water. I guess it's water from the baths. So if you want to taste ancient orgy bath water, name like this. This is where Romans had dry orgies, orgies without water. This is all Googleable, except Google won't let you find it here. Probably because they don't want you to know this is where Romans had orgies. Romans really had orgies. Love orgies. I'm gonna be real about this. It smells like a toilet. This is where Romans had super orgies. So they would get naked, all sorts of disgusting things in there. And then Christianity, and then they took away their fun. So no more orgies, more fun in the water. Thanks, Christianity. Without a doubt, Romans did not have orgies here. They didn't. You know why? Because there's too many coins in there. It's disgusting. This is spring water for free. Tastes like eggs. Apparently, if you drink from these springs, you'll never have a boyfriend. Enjoy. I just paid £16.50 to talk about Romans having orgies. And I don't regret it. All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself.